everyone. My name is Ananya.
And my name is Gurbani.
And we are from Garodia International Center for Learning, Mumbai.
For this year's symposium, that is Symposium 2018, we have based our personal project on the concept of aquaponics. Agriculture plays a major role in most of the economies around the world, and it plays a major role for our very own home country, India's economic sector and economic GDP. India accounts for around 7.86% of the global agricultural output around the world. And it follows China, which is in the first position with 21.67%. And since agriculture plays such a significant role in both the economies and many more economies around the world, we couldn't think of a better concept, or rather a better solution that could be a solution to most of the agricultural problems faced by economies around the world. And we believe, and we strongly believe and advocate for this as a solution to most of the agricultural problems.
So what is aquaponics? Aquaponics is a system of cultivating fish and growing plants together in one self-sufficient system. So in our experiment, we decided to use two goldfish to help us grow some moon beans. As you can see here, we've set up a fish tank, and in the fish tank, we've got our water and our two goldfish. We also have an oxygen pump to make sure that there's enough oxygen supply for the fish, and also we have a motor which pushes water up on top of the tank. We've got a mesh tray in which we've put gravel at the bottom, and we put our moon beans up here. So the motor inside the tank leads up into a drip irrigation system. This pipe is what is providing the water to the seeds up here, and what it makes sure is that the water doesn't fall into the seeds all at once, rather slowly in a drip form, so that it makes sure the seeds are not getting too much and too little water, that the amount of water.
The fish feces provide all the required nutrients for the plant to grow to its optimal level, and the plants act as natural filters for the water that the fish live in. At the moment, the experiment of course is facing quite a few limitations. One of the limitations being that the experiment or the setup is not completely self-sustainable, and we are planning on introducing Daphnia, that are a species of small crustaceans which will eliminate this limitation, and we'll be doing this in a few days time. Also, another limitation, because of the need of an electrical supply and a plug point for the oxygen and the drip irrigation system, we were not able to set up the area in a location where we would have direct sunlight. Hence, due to phototropism, the plants are growing in the direction of the sunlight and aren't able to grow vertically straight.
We are aware that our current setup is done on a very small scale. This is just an example of how people can take this up at home as a hobby, or to grow a small backyard garden where they wish to grow their own fruits, vegetables and herbs and breed fish at the same time.
We realize that this is on a local level. However, this could be implemented on a global level as well, or rather it already has been implemented. In China especially, which is an agriculture-based economy, it has been used to breed fish and also to grow rice simultaneously, since the paddy fields require a constant supply of water. We believe that this is a solution for sustainable development, and also it allows us as human beings to live in harmony with the nature around us. We hope you like this project and this idea.
And we look forward to seeing you all soon. Thank you.